It's kind of late. I just got back from a pretty long weekend. Laser flash, laser fountain. These are made by, looks like Kylin King, K-Y-L-I-N-K-I-N-G. It says, caution, emits showers of sparks, emits flashes of light. There's number one on it. I also got this thing here. I don't know what it does, but I just got back, man. Had a hell of a weekend. Sorry about the loss of bids, people, but I'm kind of eager for this thing. It looks like a two-stage device, man. I wonder what it does. Looks like a big old flasher. I don't know if it screeches or blows up or I don't know, man, but yeah, had a great time on the water, man. Too many boats out and it was warm, but I still had a good time. Yellow groove. This shirt. Well, let's see what this thing can do, huh? Kill the spear. I just got back. We already have it. And then we'll come back after we light this off. Let's see what she can do, huh? Don't trust me one bit. Got back. I'm going to do a laser flash here in a minute. Hope you guys like it. Turn this down for now. Watch this. So far, so good. A little strobe action. It's like 3 o'clock in the morning. This is how we do it. Just got back from an incredible trip. Boating on a river. Hard to focus. More to come, people. 4th of July is getting closer, but happy Memorial Day to everybody. And give thanks to all the troops. No one's really made a Memorial Day video. Truly a Memorial Day video. And actually dedicated the video to the troops. Everybody says, happy Memorial Day, let's drink and all that. But no one's really said, you know, for the troops. And the people that lost their lives and dedicated their lives to protect the freedom, you know, that we take for granted. So this one's for you guys. And I'm doing it now. So, all right. Memorial Day, man. To some people, it might be painful. To some people, it might be joyful, you know. Depending, you know, if you got a loved one that comes home from Afghanistan or a loved one that comes home in a body bag, you know, in a box with a flag that says your country did your best, you know. You know what I'm saying?